Exciting. So exciting. Mary said we have about 3 minutes, so we're going to get right to it, all right?
Got any hammers on you?
Yeah. So now that all of our DPATs are landowners, can you talk a little bit about what it's like to work with the city, work with the new mayor and the administration?
You know, working with this, we've been here 55 years, and I can tell you without a doubt, it is the best experience to work with the city right now. The mayor, his economic development team, planning and development, getting stuff through the city right now is incredible. They have taken a business-like approach. It is a complete transformation. We haven't seen anything like this, you know, in all the years we've been in the city, so phenomenal. It is a great experience, and I give the mayor and Tom Lawan and all of the team and the people, the directors within the departments, a lot of credit because they are all working hard to make sure it's an easy experience for folks to come into Detroit and to do projects. And they're putting their money where their mouth is, and it's working. It's been great.
I think everyone's paying attention now. Yeah. You know, Dan Dotroff last night was talking about taking the long view, and obviously your family's been here for a long time. I know this project has been a long time in the works. Can you talk a little bit about the planning process, you know, what went into everything, the thoughts behind it, and then how we went from just, you know, a new hockey arena to really what's become such a massive project with the district?
Yeah, I remember it distinctly when we started. I think I was getting my braces off. I was like 13 years old. Seriously, though, it's been a long time in the making, about 15 years. When we were buying the land, assembling the land to build Comerica Park, we had completed that, and the Joe was getting long in the tooth, and it just, we could see that it was going to be needed to replace it. And so we started to assemble land in the mid-1990s, and it's taken an awful long time to get all the parcels to be able to do it. But now we have it, and you know, we're going to really do it all at once in an explosive nature. And as it relates to your second question, you know, this district that I just overviewed is really a culmination in many ways of my parents' life work. Very interesting approach they've taken to helping their hometown. They've done a lot of traditional, you know, giving and dollars donated to charities and philanthropic, but they've also realized early on that if they could build world-class sports teams and perennial competitive championship teams, that does a lot to bring people together and to build a sense of pride in the people all throughout the state of Michigan. And so that's been a real focus for them. And similarly, they quickly identified that if we can build world-class venues that people can enjoy in our community and people feel proud of, it makes a big difference to the morale and the pride of everybody in our state. And so this really is a culmination of stitching it all together and adding this world-class arena, which allows us then to do this complete project. And we couldn't be more excited.
No, it's an absolute game changer. One of the things that got me most excited was to see Wildcat Corner and the way you're working with the Fords and with Ford Field there. What was Bill Ford's reaction when you called him and said, I got this idea?
Yeah, oh, well, they love the name. We love the name. Everybody we've told that name to, they really like it. You know, Bill Ford, incredible guy. Tom Lawan, president of the team. We've had some great meetings, a lot of ideation sessions, and just, you know, blue skying it and coming up with really creative ideas. We've got this vision to create, you know, Long Adams. It will be much like Yonkee Way at sure. Fenway Park, and just a real festive, happening, exciting area to be. So Bill Ford has been awesome, and he's very excited, and we're working, you know, elbow to figure out how we can take this thing and do our very, very best.
Did I hear you right? A shovel goes in a week from today?
A week from today.